In Coleman County tonight, a woman who escaped a house fire in Coleman Tuesday has now died. Authorities have identified the victim as Angela Harden. The fire broke out inside this home on County Road 706. Harden's mother, 80-year-old Odell Bice, was also inside that home. She died on the scene.